Recently, new disciples of Metropolitan Baptist Church were treated to a special tour of the new Metropolitan in Largo, Maryland. And our very own Pastor Hicks was on hand to lead them.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon. Good afternoon.
Let me be the first to welcome you to your new church home.
Amen.
Woo-hoo! 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 I'm going to try to give you a little walking tour of the facility. Let me just say that you are standing in one of three entrances, main entrances to the building. There's one next to this, and then one next to that one over yonder. So this is the foyer of the church. You see the beam up top there? It's actually a stairwell that comes down from that beam. It's what they call the grand staircase. And this wall will be complete glass, so that there'll be a lot of outdoor sunshine that is able to come in. The building will not be so enclosed that you have a feeling of claustrophobia. Now, I want to show you, we're actually here at the sanctuary because that's an entryway to the sanctuary here. You can see that all of the HVAC ducts are being installed. And they're really coming along nicely, because when I was here 2 to 3 days ago, this was not here. So they are really moving along very fast.
Put in the bathroom.
If you're walking, everybody goes into this door, male and female go in this door. To your left are family bathrooms, so that, you know, you can take your children in, you take your mother, your father, whatever. They have private family bathrooms. Here on my right, come on, let's go in. Over here, this is the women's bathroom, by the way. Just those of you who are out there, you're standing in a kind of a lounge area. These are, where you see the little red dots, those are all commodes. Red dots over here, all commodes.
My name is Dwayne Brown, the disciple of Metropolitan, and I just took the tour. It was very great, very inspiring. This place is big. A lot is going on here. I definitely look forward to seeing the completion. We had a full-blown tour. We already know where the bathrooms are. That's great. So other than that, I really look forward to seeing what's going to happen here.
I'm Henry Green, and we're the disciples of Metropolitan Baptist Church. We've just taken a tour of the new facility, and we're completely excited. We're in awe of the structure. We were, of course, excited so much about joining the church and the ministries and the things that we have experienced, but this experience has been exceptional. We encourage all of you to come see it. It's an exciting time, an exciting place.
My name is Michelle Jakes, and I'm a new disciple here at Metropolitan. Coming here to this new sanctuary was an experience for me to connect with the new church. You know, as a new disciple, the only thing I knew was the R Street location. And coming here and seeing, you know, what's happening here, what we're going to be able to do as a ministry is an amazing experience. And I'm looking forward to seeing everything come together and moving in here and continuing the work that God has for us. She said, "Don't you give